She was walking under the scorching heat of the sun. There was nothing left for her children to eat. The orphanage could not provide food to so many children. There was one shop nearby. She went and implored the shopkeeper to give her something for the hapless children. She held out her hand, pinning her hopes on him. She needed to give food to her children, or else they would die of starvation. The inexorable shopkeeper simply spat on her hand, denying her any food. She quietly wiped her hands on the edge of her sari and held out her other hand. She spoke in an even low voice, "I am grateful to you for what you have given me. I now request you not to spit on the other hand and give something for the children." The shopkeeper was astonished by her modesty. He was speechless. He asked for her pardon. This incident was an eye-opener for him. He now started contributing a lot for the welfare of the children. This lady, dressed in a white sari with a blue border, was none other than the saint of the gutters, Mother Teresa. This incident shows she was always ready to show mercy and forgiveness to others. Mother Teresa said, "We need lots of love to forgive, and we need lots of humility to forget, because it is not complete forgiveness unless we forget also." Very often we say we are forgiven, but we cannot forget. And as long as we cannot forget, we really have not forgiven fully. Yes, dear children, we forget that forgiveness is greater than revenge. People make mistakes. We are allowed to make mistakes, but the action we take while in the rage will haunt us forever. Pause and ponder. Think before you act. Be patient. Forgive and forget. Love one and all. If you judge people, you have no time to love them. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.